Join us. It's day 13. We are here at Lake Nottely for some off-leash training, and then we're headed out to Blue Ridge, Georgia. Buckley, come.
Follow. Buckley, please.
Good job, Buckley.
Good boy.
Good boy.
Such a good boy.
So he's following along behind me, and here he is. Okay. Follow. Follow. You can see how he wandered down the trail and then he checked in physically. He actually came back to me. So we have visual check-ins where they stay a distance, and we have physical check-ins where they actually come back. We'll send them off again. So he came back to physically check in again. So I'm gonna walk backwards. Buckley follow, because when he follows me, he follows behind me. So I'm gonna walk backwards a little bit down the trail. Which is a new experience for him because I don't normally walk backwards. So he's following right along. And my feet have stopped, so he has stopped too. We'll wait and see if he physically checks in or visually. It looks like he's coming back, so it's going to be a physical check-in. And that's what it looks like. He usually licks my hand. He has done this since day one. My hand, I guess, is sort of a target. And his tongue is affirmation for him that he's reached me, I guess. But it's something he's always done since we started training. Another physical check-in. So I think we'll go ahead and we'll move down the trail. Buckley follow. We've got a nice view of the lake. We'll go off in the woods for just a moment, see what that looks like from a training standpoint. Buckley follow. You want to go off roads into the woods with him? He's good. Okay, so he waits for me to explore the woods and comes back. Most wonderful thing is that he's now aware that his world is larger and includes people. He He's, I didn't say anything to him, but he knows my feet start to move with me. And then you always have the release command to send him wherever he wants to go, wherever his nose takes him. Sometimes he just likes to hang around even after his release command. You go play. So in this case, he's sat down and is just gonna hang out. He's a very relaxed little guy. Awesome boy you got. What you think, huh? Okay, follow.
Buckley, come. Good. Buckley, follow.
Wait.
Buckley, come.
Run with Buckley and do a lot of turns, and this is a wonderful exercise because it causes him to be aware of my legs and where I'm moving so that I never trip over him because he's following me. Follow. Here we just did the park and that. We're gonna go up on the streets a little bit for heel and sit. So here we go.
Thank you.
We're at the Lake Blue Ridge Day Use area here in Blue Ridge, Georgia. We're gonna go for a little walk and off we go. It's a very interesting place because it is an old campground that's been converted to just a hiking day use area. So it's pretty much all paved. Follow. Some big sticks here. See how this goes. Go bing. It was too big. Okay, let's see what else we can find. Buckley, come. Buckley, follow.
Leashburg, I paid for, and then Springfield, I asked for one of the houses.
And you can pick them all up on Saturday?
Yeah.
We're going to head out to the forest. Buckley, follow. Thank you.